I mean, I smoke cigars, but I know what the fuck I'm doing. Give me a big fat cigar. I'm risking cancer to look like a mafia boss. Fine. I'm not sitting there smoking cigars and going, I can't believe this is bad for me. No, like these fucking vape bullshit children. And what kind of parent lets their 16-year-old vape anyway? If I had a 16-year-old son, he's like, I got a vape.